My name's Mitchell from Oakfield, Nova Scotia.
And I'm Casey from Winfield, BC. Thanks for checking out our project, FastRack.
So let's face it, cleaning up after a party sucks. Scattered bottles leave stinky stains everywhere. Draining bottles is slow, and if you rush, you're likely to get splashed with beer or smash a bottle.
So what are your options? Well, you can use garbage bags, but they're a mess. Bottles smash each other when they're put into the bag. The broken glass cuts the bag and leaks fluid on the home floors or in the back of vehicles when returning the bottles. Or you can use boxes. Bottles have to be organized neatly. If the bottles fall over, it'll weaken the box and the bottles fall through. It's brutal.
Meet FastRack. It drains, organizes, and helps return empty beer bottles. Bottles are inserted upside down, allowing them to drain. When FastRacks are full, they can be stacked for easy storage and transportation. Bottles can be taken directly back to redemption centers or to the beer store in FastRacks, or simply slide on an empty beer box and flip the whole thing over.
FastRack is awesome for home entertaining. In bars, kitchens, party rooms, recycling rooms, garages, in the backyard, at the tailgate parties, at the game itself, in the jacuzzi, pretty much anywhere you're having a cold one. Look at what happens when you place a FastRack at a social gathering. People love it. This makes for an easy cleanup for you the next day and keeps your place looking stylish while the party's going on.
As I was building FastRack prototypes, I made sure it worked with 99% of all industry standard beer bottles. So to get our feet wet, we took FastRack prototypes to the nightclub and bar trade show and convention in Las Vegas to see if people actually liked it. And it was a huge hit. Next, we met Gary at Do All Plastic, who turned out to be the perfect made in Detroit manufacturing partner.
And things have really taken off. So far, FastRack has found use in about 200 homes, bars and restaurants, and hotel settings in the first test manufacturing run. And we just keep hearing great things about it.
Here's where you come in. We need your help to build a custom tray to complete FastRack and to bring it to market.
The new tray will be way more elegant and functional. It will also be ideal for home brewers that are looking for a quicker and more sanitary way of handling beer bottles.
So a ton of sweat equity and personal contributions have got the project this far. And we really appreciate you checking out our project, FastRack.
Cheers!